think that number one is I try to explain to them why they made a mistake, the reasons for it. We all do that. Making sure that they're empowered to accept accountability for it. We don't put players in a position to be fearful where we create any kind of depression or anxiety or stress. We try to show them that here's the things that you could have controlled in this area: your preparation, your enthusiasm, your effort, your actions, and your fundamentals and techniques. And you know, players at any level, they want to be held accountable for things that they can control. And that when you know they've worked hard and they've done their best, you don't want them to meet the enemy either on the sideline or after a game, because they don't deserve that, particularly when they're hardworking, they love football, and they're doing everything they can to help their teammates. But football's a zero-sum game. You know, somebody wins and somebody loses on each and every play, and each and every week somebody wins and somebody loses. And you know, one of the things we try to do is to try to expound on why failure is a good thing during the course of the day. Because on each and every play in practice, again, somebody wins and somebody loses, and how they respond to that on the next play is the most important thing. And all those things go into those issues when things don't go well for a player.